otherwise called developmental anatomy. Now, what is embryology? Embryology is the science which deals with the development of a baby from the stage of fertilization, which takes place in the umbilical of the fallopian tube until to the birth of the baby. So it is basically the science which related with the growth and differentiation of the structure of the baby, human being. Okay, so that is called the term embryology. There is a special embryology and there is a general embryology. General embryology means how the development of the system occurs in the prenatal period. What is prenatal period? That is the period when the baby is within the womb of the mother. And special embryology, what is it? Special embryology deals with the development of the different system of the body, that cardiovascular system, urogenital system, central nervous system. So different systems of the body which will do the main physiological function of the body, that's called the special embryology. There are two more terms, what is called comparative embryology. What is comparative embryology? It deals with the development of the different species, that is called the comparative embryology. There is experimental embryology. What is experimental embryology? That will be deal with the research work to see what is the effect of different drugs during the process of this developmental system of the body, that is when the baby is growing. If any drug is taken by the mother, what will be the effects on the developing baby? Now, if there is an anomalies which occurs due to abnormal development of the baby, that's called teratology. So, the embryology is called general embryology, systemic embryology, comparative embryology, and experimental embryology. And the last one is very important to the budding gynecologists and the pediatricians to know about the teratology. That is the science deals with the congenital abnormalities of the babies. Now, the importance of embryology. If you don't know the embryology, how the baby is growing, what are the steps of the different development of the different system, it will be very difficult for a pediatrician to identify the disease which occurred due to abnormal development of the baby. So, it is very important to know about the embryology. Now, there are different periods of the human embryology. One is after the birth, that is neonatal period. First 28 days after birth, that is called the neonatal period. The baby is called neonate after the birth. Then the second is infancy, the first 12 months of the birth, that is called infancy. Then called the childhood, that is second year to 11 years of age, that is called the childhood of the person. Adolescence, that is 12 to 19 years of age, it is called the puberty or adolescence. Then first is the fifth one is the adulthood, that is 20 years onwards till to the old age, it is called the adulthood. So these are the different periods of the human embryology.